There was a battle in court today on whether a man accused of killing a cab driver should be able to bond out while he awaits trial. Investigators say Luke Waruszewski murdered Larry Mullen Monday night. The state wanted him to be held with no chance of making bail, but Warchowski's lawyer said he has a bachelor's degree from UNM and a lot of family ties here in New Mexico, so he wasn't a flight risk. The judge compromised, setting the bond at $100,000 cash only. He must also wear a tracking device if he gets out.